Hello everyone, so today I will be showing you how to make Spanish bread. So let's get started. For the water, I put them in the microwave for 35 seconds. And also don't forget to put your sugar and the yeast, and you just have to mix them and you have to wait for 10 minutes. Salted water, and this I have milk, and also I have 3 egg yolks. So all you have to do is combine the 3 ingredients. After 10 minutes, and here's what it looks like.